SLP leader Phillip Pierre says by now, government should have had a comprehensive plan to alleviate the suffering of the people. He called for the installation of a comprehensive social and economic stimulus program to deal with the latest economic crisis brought on by the three-month state of emergency, which has resulted in the shutting down of several businesses. He urges the government to stop focusing on undermining the opposition and to deal with the serious problems at hand. He also accused the governing party of hiding behind COVID-19 to push its political agenda.
It's not about me. I want to tell the Prime Minister and the government to deal with the issues. Deal with the fact that we have a spike in the COVID cases in the country. Deal with the issues that they're not adequate testing. Deal with the issues that the people of the country are unemployed. The small businesses are closing. The hotel sector is under pressure. These are the issues, not me.
Mr. Pierre called on the UWP administration to get its priorities right. He continues to question the feasibility of pumping financial resources into roadworks at this time, while the government fails to get a handle on the COVID-19 situation. He spoke of what he referred to as the inadequacy of COVID-19 testing in St. Lucia and the lengthy wait for test results.
You have to get a response, the results. So when they test, the results take too late to come. And when the results come, they make excuses. That is not for a day. It is the percentage. It's the probability of people getting COVID. If you have a set of results, 800. And out of that 800, 200 people are positive. It shows that you have over 20% of the sample is positive. So you have to extrapolate that into what's happening in the country. We are in a serious situation.
Mr. Pierre made the remarks ahead of Tuesday's parliamentary sitting. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.